Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time. At the Royal Rumble, he became the new Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Gregory Helms. And Gregory, how do you plan on representing the Cruiserweight division here on SmackDown now that you're the champion?
Representing the division? Josh, I am the Cruiserweight division. This division hasn't seen a superstar of my caliber since the last time I was here. Simply put, Gregory Helms is the greatest cruiserweight alive today. And to be honest, there's no one here that's even going to make me break a sweat.
Well, Gregory, there's got to be at least one superstar on SmackDown.
Give us a minute, please.
Huh? Whoa, whoa.
What?
The cruiserweight champion is being interviewed here.
I'm well aware of that. Take it easy. I'm here to give you a little advice. Couldn't help but overhearing what you were saying about the cruiserweight division. And to be honest, back in my day, a guy like you comes into my town, running their mouth, thinking they're better than everybody else. You know what happened to them? Probably get a leg or two broken. You know what I'm saying? Huh? Huh?
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good story, Nuns.
Oh, that's a true story.
But in this neighborhood, there's nobody here man enough to do that to me.
Oh, you don't think so?
No.
So why don't you put your money where your mouth is and put the Cruiserweight Championship on the line next week versus me?
I will. I will do that. Next week. But any idea you got of taking this title from me, forget about it.
Oh. Next week I do plan on leaving the new WWE Cruiserweight Champion. Number two, it ain't forget about it. It's forget about it!